project is ready.
Now it's time to put it in fire and see how it works. Let's see.